On Saturday, December 4th, a beautiful Malayan tapir was born at Antwerp Zoo. After 13 months of pregnancy, Mom Nakal's delivery went smoothly and quickly. Malayan tapirs are endangered. Caretakers determined the calf is a male. The little one is drinking well and already walking around a lot. This is the fourth baby for Mother Nakal and her first son. This is the second offspring for Father Baku.